Everybody, it's Justin. We are on our last day of Camp Justin, and we are at Boathouse on the bay having a delicious breakfast. Hey, what did you get there?
Bagels and meat and vegetables.
What kind of meat is that?
Lox. What's lox?
Lox. So it's a fish.
Yeah.
Okay. And what did you... Wow, look at that. What is that?
Toast with sausage and fruit.
Yeah, French toast?
Yeah.
All right. And what did you get there?
Breakfast burrito with fruit.
Yummy.
Kind of sauce.
Anybody get something different?
Chilaquiles.
And what is chilaquiles?
Well, it's like basically a Mexican
That's food. It right there.
Tortillas with like a type of sauce on top.
Okay.
I got a pub and steak.
Yeah. So thank you again, John Morris, and all the good folks here at Boathouse on the Bay. It's a delicious breakfast. Woo-hoo! Hey, everybody, we are on the boat here on Boathouse on the Bay. Brendan's leading us around. How you like this, ladies?
Relaxing, it's nice.
Gentlemen, ladies.
It's really nice.
They're out on the sun deck there. Have y'all been on a boat out here before?
Yeah.
Once before? Have any of you not been on a boat before out here? Yeah. Yeah. Good. Beautiful sunny day. So we want to thank John Morris at Boathouse on the Bay for hooking us up for this boat ride today. It is a beautiful day. That's the peninsula over there. This is Naples Island over here. A lot of fun activities going on the water today. So we're on this Duffy boat and we're trying to figure
out
who started that. Can I hear it one time?
Yeah.
And why do y'all do that?
I don't know, it's our theme.
It's just it's funny. Now Brendan's got it. Try it. Yeah. He sounds like a turkey. Thank you again to John and for Brendan and everybody that made this possible for Camp Justin. Great opportunity today, you guys.
Thank you.